the elves and the Krohn Conservatory. Sorry, the elves and the Krohn have been working very hard to get ready for their annual Christmas show.
I cannot even look at you. It's called a Crystal Holiday, and it's filled with Cincinnati-themed replicas, including the Roving Bridge. It's really pretty cool. And local talk's Elaine Kong shares a preview.
The Krohn Conservatory is looking absolutely amazing right now. Look, just take a look around. All of these festive features. You even got the Roebling Bridge right here that was actually handmade by architectures right here for the Krohn Conservatory. We're also here with Andrea. Andrea, how you doing this morning?
Good morning. I'm doing great.
So tell us about the plants, because you guys have so many poinsettias here.
Of course, there's over 2,000 poinsettias in here, 200 alone in that big beautiful tree. And then in addition to that are all the holiday favorites, like the beautiful evergreens with that wonderful aroma, and then all of the things like the amaryllis and special touches for each year.
So you guys also have a lot of trains, and you guys also have a lot of miniature items like the Krohn Conservatory right there. What made that kind of happen? Why did you guys want that?
There's a company here that's close to us, and they are becoming bigger and bigger and more famous as they do these wonderful things called Applied Imagination. And these little historical replicas of buildings that are in existence or have been in existence in Cincinnati, we call them botanical architecture because they're made out of natural materials, and the natural materials really do fit with Krohn and our setting. And of course, put into a train display for the holidays, it becomes a huge tradition for us.
And that is absolutely amazing. And it's featured all around these poinsettias. How many did you say were in here?
Over 2,000.
And it is all hand watered, right?
Yes, all of these little pots that are in here are individual. And so our team of florists will come in quite early, like we are here. So they'll come in quite early and hand water everything. It's a very much old style greenhouse. We're 85 years old. And so there is no automatic watering in here, but that allows us to keep everything looking so fresh and perfect.
Well, thank you so much, Andrea. And again, they are tickets for $7 for adults, $4 for kids. You basically just got to come out. It is absolutely spectacular in here. The attention to detail is amazing. Elaine Kong, Local 12 News.
And for more information, go to local12.com and under the Get It link. All right, car show.